Let the angels fly, let the devils die. Got to do what you can with the time ahead. Ale boma yeah, ale boma yeah. Don't worry your mind, it's just the test of time.
My name is Mark Collett, I'm 26 years old from Manchester in the UK. I've never sailed in my life before, but was given the opportunity by Carl to join the crew on board the Lady Arlette. I was quick to jump on it and leave my job within the UK. Once arriving on board, I've properly learned the basics of sailing and become a good member of the crew. I had some great experiences along the way, sailing through the Suez Canal, waking up on Christmas morning to be greeted by dolphins, and then arriving in Dahab, was lucky enough to be greeted by an eagle. I love to stay on board with the crew in Dahab, but unfortunately due to financial restrictions cannot do so. My intentions are to fly back to the UK for 3 to 4 months, come back out to Dahab to meet up with the guys and hopefully start an exciting journey down to Madagascar on a treasure hunt. So before I go, I'd like to say a big thank you to Carl for giving me this opportunity. Thank you very much.
These be the good old days. Now comes the moon with its starry lights, and so begins the night light. The tribal dance puts me in a trance as she pulls me in with her magic swing. I asked of her, what do we celebrate? She said to me,